There we go. Here's the prologue. This is what I was looking for last time. See, that's what it's all about. There we go, all the elements are going on the fritz. That's the story of the first game. It's not about, I'm going to destroy chaos. Very important distinction. Darkness veils the world, the four warriors. When darkness veils the world, the four warriors of light shall come. Hands of each rested a mysterious crystal. They really went all out with this stuff. There was also that opening video, which I tried to stream, but everything was messing up a little bit. All right, welcome back to another stream. Only had a few technical difficulties here at the beginning. Hopefully this looks a little bit nicer than it did yesterday. I just messed with the settings on the capture dealy. Marginally. Still extremely pixelated, but it's not all flickery. So anyways, let's get back to it. Yeah, it looks fine now. Okay, so yesterday I had gotten to the Elven Village right here. Okay, I have no gold left. And basically, once I got here, I realized I had to go somewhere else. Right? Let me get back here just to re-remind myself where that somewhere else is. Excellent, excellent town music in this first game here. We don't know where Astos is. I'm pretty sure the next place I need to go is the dwarf place. Okay, ancient castle, it was spooky. Okay, armor and weapons from Mithril are strong and powerful, can't afford them. This guy got anything interesting? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gotta go to the dwarves. Alright, keep meditating. Let me talk to these people again real quick. Oh wait, no, that's not where I was. Oh, you have to go to the castle itself. Alright, let's take a look at this stuff. Pretty sure I bought this. Or I didn't. I guess it was more important to get equipment for everybody else. Okay, we're fine. Okay, so I guess we're just going straight over to the, finding the dwarf place. Just confirm a little bit. My memory's a little bit shaky. Okay. Astos Curse. Yeah. They don't really explicitly tell you where. Oh yeah, we do know Matoya can fix the curse. And she needs a crystal eye. And we don't get a clue about that. That's your clue right there. Western edge of the Aldean Sea where the dwarves dwell. Great bunch they are. That's it. That's all you get. That's your clue. That too, I guess. I guess you're supposed to know that dwarves like shiny things like crystals, right? Well then, let's find our port. Oh, not these guys. That reminds me, I gotta check to see if I have enough antidotes. Oh, well now I don't. This is a war of attrition, this game. Alright. Definitely don't have enough antidotes. Great. Let's go back and get some antidotes. Otherwise, life is going to be horrible. Certainly not enough. How many tents do I have? One. I have one. I'll have money in this game someday. Someday. No more cobras. Okay, fine. It's surprising how much attacking you need to do with your mages. At least at the beginning. I don't know, we'll see as things go on. that's going to be the case. So, western edge of Eldian Sea. I'm guessing this is the Eldian Sea. So, let's find some western edge. Ooh, hammer to the eye. Youch. The old goggler. Can't go into shallow waters. There's a cave. I think that's going to become important soon. Ooh, preemptive strike. I must have really gotten leveled up. Get out of here, shark. This has to be it. So they live in a cave, right? We saw a cave just down there. Is it going to be that much of a journey? This is a little bit of a tough fight here, actually. Spider class is just phenomenal at the beginning of the game. I hope my monk class eventually starts doing something good. Right now it's pretty crappy. But we'll see. Still in good shape. Let's make sure we don't miss anything. Amount of battles you get, this is pretty much like the only logistical option is to just fight and use magic sparingly. Alright, so there's a lot of ground I can cover over here. It's actually kind of risky even exploring in this game. I guess in the long term that's not going to be the case, but as of right now that's the case. Especially if you run into some enemies that'll poison you. (Risa) I don't know why I imagine this giant club on the ogre is like a big old turkey leg, smoked turkey leg. Or a giant Cheeto. This monk, really? He's been trashed so far. My first play through the game, I did a thief. I imagine a thief wouldn't be doing too much better at this point in the game. Okay, okay, you heard me here, doing something. Again, I'm willing to experiment. Try unarmed combat again. So there's nothing over there. A whole lot of nothing. Okay, so now we're here. Looking for something. Ooh, I oughta. Get out of here, Cobra. Bane of my existence. Spiders and snakes. Alright, here's a cave. This must be the dwarven cave. I'm guessing at some point the monk is gonna get better with attacks when he's doing more than two hits, I guess, per turn. Oh, look at that! He's already doing a little bit better. Although that was a crit, so I don't... can't put too much stock in there. At any rate, it's kind of working better than the nunchuck. Nunchaku. It's hard to say. Now, if there's a spell to make everybody attack my fighter, that would solve a lot of things. Alright, here's a cave. There we go. Rally ho! I thought it was the Lely ho. The crystal eye, even a blind one, is able to see everything. I hear that the dark elf Astos stole it from Matoya the Witch. Yeah, I've been looking for that. Hey, money, I'll take that. Money, okay. Just free money lying around, I'm cool with that. That's good. Oh, now I'm loaded. Oh yeah, this guy. He's spoken with Smythe the Smith. The crystal eye, even though, yes, I got it. The earth has begun to rot. From the west it comes. Alright. Is that where Astos is going to be here? This must be Smythe the Smith. How can I forge a sword worthy of leaving its name in history? Perhaps that legendary metal, adamantite, can. Alright. It's only a sample, mate. Okay, so I need adamantite. Okay. Heaven forbid you just give me a normal sword. An armlet can work as an armor. It protects you. Okay, they're also expensive. Snowy's, it's Grandpa Nelix's at his rock busting again. It's his hobby. Okay. I'm looking for the Levistone. You see, Levistone can make anything float in the air. So everybody's looking for everything here. Seems to be linking together lots of stuff. Nature Potter was taken into a castle and was locked away inside a room. Okay, so I can see a fetch quest, a Bruin. Nitro powder is going to be in the Elven Castle, right? You're going to get the key to the Elven Castle once you wake up the Elven Prince. You got to find Astos. And you got to find Astos and then get the Crystal Eye from him. Give it back to Montoya. And she'll help the Elfin King and blah blah blah. So close to completing the canal and the darn rock gets in my way. If I only had the nitro powder. Okay, so there's actually a reason for him doing this digging. He's trying to make a canal, which I can then use to go explore more things. More Mystic Key business, huh? Okay. So we still have no clue where Astos is, huh? And what's even worse, there are no stores here. What the hell? What kind of an establishment you got going here, dwarves? Give me some gold. I mean, I appreciate that, but... No store, no inn, no hospitality whatsoever. So all you got were some clues. Wait a second. Nope. Can't do anything there. Okay, so... Nothing to see here, folks. Move along. Okay, I gotta find some other place on the map. Saying the problem is in the west, right? Where is this Astos gonna be? Something to the west, but I certainly did not see anything to the west. I gotta get back to some place where I can sleep at an inn. It's sleepy time. Otherwise everyone's gonna start dropping like flies. Get out of here, Warg. It's got a nice mysterious sound to it. Jeez Louise. Must find Astos. Excellent. So far, the only clue I have for Astos is nobody knows where he is. The dwarves say the problem is to the west. This does not look good. This looks real bad. Ooh, that's a tough one. That was good. Good lucky hit. because these mages are so mediocre at the beginning. Interesting using these pressure sensitive buttons here. Oh yeah. Oh no. Yeah, okay. Look at us, we're growing up. Beautiful. Safe again. You know, I mean, it'd be nice to carry around tents, but those things cost a fortune. And they don't even do as much as a cabin. Okay. Holy cannoli. Oh my goodness. Those are the sharks doing that, huh? Ooh. Oh my goodness. Okay, you got one more cure. Okay, use it. Hey, let's try again. Sleeping. There it goes. Guy and my spell. Great. Oh, this guy woke up. We're in rough shape now. Somebody else could be dropping soon. Yep. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is one gigantic flaw in the game. Is you can't go anywhere, you can't save, you can't rest. Like, why would the dwarves not have a freaking bed? You don't have a bed in your whole cave with all these people living there? Take matters in my own hands. Look at that. Go Zelda. Let's get the hell out of here. Just wasted a whole bunch of money. Maybe there's some clues here about where the Astos fellow could be. Actually, maybe these old bearded... No, the old bearded men don't know anything. Wash it with the water. Alright, yeah, this is where I gotta go. It's the church. Yeah. Too expensive. All right, so switch up my formation. No, they just teach you about stuff. Okay, at least I found the cheapest inn. That's a good thing. Not feeling the most comfortable. All right. North is a cave, right? Okay. Bless the crystals. You know something? He's trying to find the crescent moon. Western Keep. I hear the crown now in the Marsh Cave. Rebuild the ruined castle. Well, that's kind of cool. Okay, so we know this about Matoya getting pounded in my skull. Find the damn eye for Matoya, but not a single clue about where this dark elf is. Maybe somebody has it here. Maybe somebody can tell me about it here. Oh, she's just a little baby princess over there. How about the queen? You got some information? Nope. Scholarly looking fella. Source of all evil sounds a little bit more endgame to me. Alright. Let's go upstairs. Okay. Wish you could stay. Bless the crystals. Alright. So the only option is to keep wandering around until we find the Earth Cave, I guess. Let's see if I can buy some tents. Give me a hometown discount, maybe? At least I can get another antidote. Maybe I should grab a gazillion potions. Nah, tent would be better investment. Okay, so that's that. So to the west is the dwarves, to the south is the elves. And then we got Provoca. Right? So I'll just keep exploring, huh? Yeah, that's where you can get to Matoya's place, I guess. that. Good luck. Shark looks a lot like the street sharks to me.
Street sharks, Jawsome.
All right. Just gotta go everywhere. My biggest guess right now is that I must have missed something around Provoca. My guess is that maybe south of Provoca or something, there's some wandering I can do. And that could take me to some dark elf territory, maybe. Where's Provoca? Right. Let's see if they sell tents first. Actually, maybe if there's some clues. Here's a clue I missed. Yeah, this old wise guy's gotta have something for me. Melman, the town to the west. Okay. See, I don't think I can get to Melman until I, blow up in the canal. How do I get the darn nitro? Okay, so if Melmond is to the west, oh, actually, these aren't bad at all. What the heck was I thinking? Ah, screw it. Let's just stack up on these things, you know? Why not? Get luxurious. Should probably buy some armlets for people, but whatever. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here for a safety save. Okay, so the nitro's in one of those treasure rooms, right? Guessing in the elf town. But I don't know. So there's two possibilities. Either I can just go back to the elf town and get the nitro, or I can find some place that I have not seen yet, maybe down here. This is elf town again, huh? Let's check here first. Let's go back to the castle. Ask them. Maybe they can provide the nitro. Then I can sail west and blah blah blah. The good thing is, all this wandering around is getting me some money. And levels. There we go. Here, let's check this out first. Or again. He emptied the treasure vaults, eh? Alright, can you help me with some nitro? Nitro, give me the nitro. I guess Astolos must have his own place. Okay, the dwarves, they're a great bunch, blah blah blah. Doesn't help me either. Yeah, I think that's where the holy hand grenade nitro is gonna be, right? Let's wander around, see if we find some hideout. Youch. Werewolf. Goodness gracious, this looks tough. So bad. Hey, look at that. There we go. Thank you, Black Mage. It's like the one good spell early in the game, it seems. Come on, I'm trying to explore here. Alright, 43 minutes have passed. I haven't really discovered anything, but it's not so bad. It's better than 3 hours passing without figuring anything out. Well, it's possible. At least we're now tough enough to explore, it seems. So I can figure out what we're messing with here. I think this is unexplored country right here. So basically this Astolos fellow could be anywhere. I think once I find him, he's just gonna be toast. There we go, big money from these, woodsy place. This could lead somewhere important. Looks like it. It's interesting that they have this kind of obscure part so close to the beginning. Yeah, because I can see a lot of newcomers playing this game, just being like, where the bloody heck do I go? I'm not even a JRPG newcomer. I've beaten this game before, and I'm thinking, where the heck do I go? And I clearly remember being puzzled at the beginning of this game, and at other points too. Alright, well this is something. There's gotta be something around here. Whether it's to the west or to the north. Youch. I'm actually surprised at how many HP has melted away. Now I wonder if I use a tent, will my spells recharge? That's the big question. Because if they don't, I'd be downright offended. Probably my fault for not taking care of that wolf in the front row. Nah, they're just unhittable wolves, I guess. At least I have tents with me this time. That would be no good to me if somebody drops dead right now. Get more than 250, so let's do this. You get the nice Final Fantasy 6 tent sprite. I would have been so happy if they had these games on the Super Nintendo back in the day. These versions, or similar versions to them. Magic is not replenishing. For shame. I guess I can hope that there's another village somewhere around here. Proper place where I can get a proper night's sleep. I guess that's the thing, mages are picky about their beds. They don't get a proper night's sleep in a tent. I don't know. Hopefully the cabin fixes that. Otherwise, it would be quite annoying. Okay, so do I go north or south? Or is this entire thing just a big waste? Oh my goodness, there's a whole unexplored region down here. Alright, let's check out north first. Oh my goodness. No, not poison enemies. Alright. Okay. This might mean that this is the wrong way. So, looking for, what's his name? Astos. Wandering around all over the place. Hey, here's something. This could be something. Although I don't think that looks like a place I can rest. This might be exactly what I'm looking for. That'll unravel all these other things. And I find Astos, then I take the Eye to the Witch. Then I get the Nitro from the Elves. Blow open the hole. Then we're off and running. If that's how this game goes. Times are not bad at all for this game, despite being I guess. Alright, I already saved recently with the tent, so no enemies so far. Except for those bats flying around. This is kind of weird. Should I talk to one of these bats? Probably not. Goodness gracious, are you kidding me? It's not another one of these things. Another one of these things that's locked until I do something. It's like everything is locked off. If I don't find this dark elf guy. There's some crazy guy who looks like he calls himself king. That should be the dark elf, right? What the? More people complaining about Astos. Nobody knows where the heck he is. Okay, he's taking all that belong to this castle. Please go to the cave in the southern marsh. Cave in the Southern Marsh, eh? What's up with these bats? Key! Okay, so I guess I do go south. That's my guess. Although this does look like a marshy kind of place. Alright, let's go south. Wait, could this be a marsh? I'm being a little bit stubborn by not following the map. If I just had a map to look at, that would solve everything, but... Actually, maybe that's something I can look up. If it came with the original game, if there's a map that came with the original game, then I'd be fine. Let's see, let me search. Did Final Fantasy 1 come with map? Yes, it did. All right. It only marks places where you've been. Okay, so Elfheim is over here, right? There's my ship above it. Okay, so there is some... something going on. Wait. Okay, there's something if I go further north, but I can't do that at the moment, so... Yeah. Okay, so there are a few unexplored yellow places. Actually, a bunch. I'm surprised. Castle Cornelia. Okay. Okay, so that is a yellow spot, but that's... Even though I have been there. Okay, and I've been there too. Okay, good. There's Provoca, okay. I don't think I can go south of Provoca at the moment. So, go south. So I'm on the right track, basically. At least I can, at least with the map, I can kind of eliminate roads to nowhere. That's a big deal. I wish I'd known about that a long time earlier. Anyways, by the time I get back to Elfheim and stay at the inn, I'm going to be rich. I'll be able to buy all sorts of good stuff. All sorts of good stuff for sale there. I'm gonna be right back in a second. had a little coffee refill. Alright, we're getting somewhere now. Map. Oh, baby. Just a little bit more. This guy, this king fella. Oh, look at this. He's talking about the marshlands. These look like marshlands to me. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey! Don't do that, you ghast. It's a gaping hole, huh? Alright. Let's use one of our tents. They're actually not that expensive. I thought they were prohibitively expensive, but now it appears I've progressed past that with these countless fights. Alright, here we go. Key! Place to be. Go up or down? Let's go down first. Nice tune. Too many turns and twists. No enemies? Really? Oh, here it is. Green slime. Don't tell me this is one of those things. Oh! No, it's one of those things. You can only hurt it with magic. I don't have that much magic. I only have like a few uses. Run away. That's not gonna do it. If I had something that could damage all of them, that'd be fine, but goodness gracious. Let's just get the heck out of here. Not messing with these slimes. They can poison me. I'll have to use up all my magic to beat them. Screw that. Alright, we found one dead end. Okay, let's go somewhere. Don't be slimes. Don't be slimes. Okay. Goodness gracious. Oh, goodness. That's ridiculous. Well, this is the place with the dark elf, isn't it? I think. Get these guys out of here. No. You guys are getting destroyed out there. Better find the way fast. Why are you sucks so much, potion. No, don't you dare poison me. That's my only choice against those things. Don't get a big head against those slimers. Okay. Broadsword, don't I already have that? Missing something because of my nervousness about getting poisoned. Okay, that was lucky. Good, good, good. Alright, this one's tough enough to get to. This must be the. Oh no! No poison. No poison. I have a rule. Don't get poisoned in this game. Yeah, they made this room tough enough to get to. This must be the objective. Alright, now these guys I can take. Kidding me? Why are you guys so damn slow? Do something. Go. Just another treasure chest. Don't need any of this crap. Need a dark elf. Oh no. Get out of here, tarantula. Okay, so we're in rough shape. Whole lot of nothing down here, right? Yeah, whole lot of nothing. Wow, these guys can be dangerous with all this paralyzing action. So I guess I have to go a completely different way, right? Let me just check over by the right. Let me strike first every time. Come on. Come on. Alright, I'm using up my spells here. So that's where the thing was. Ah, hey. Hey. That would have been a huge mistake if I missed that, huh? Time. More treasure? Steel plate. I'll take that. I already have it? I already spent all my money on that? Alright. It's endless. Endless, hallway of doors that lead nowhere. Do not poison me, guys. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't poison. What are you doing? You're not running anymore? What the hell's wrong with you? It's just the animation. I'm sorry. What the hell? Oh, great. Okay, we're in rough shape, huh? I can't use a tent here, can I? This game is so cruel. Why is this game so damn cruel? Gray ooze! I can't attack any of these things because it uses magic. Now you're upgrading them? You can't even beat the crappy original version? Just give me this damn Elven King. Oh no. Potential catastrophe. These are all the that's all the HP I have for the rest of the freaking dungeon. I thought I bought an excessive amount of potions too. I guess there's no such thing. Please. Get me out of here. Just endless doors. Ugh. What the? This is some crap. Yeah, enemies always strike first. Kill everybody. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to give up on this. And, restart from my last save point, right? Great, I found a cottage. Fat lot of good it does me now. Can't use it in here. Okay. Whoop-de-freaking-do. All this treasure. I'd be so happy, but the only people who can use this thing are already dead. All right, we're gonna have to reload. We have to reset and reload. I kind of think this is the right place, but again, it's everything's pretty rough.
Rough, I'll tell you.
Okay, too much suffering in this game here. Alright, so this is where I saved. Let's take a look here. So I have to go this specific route, right? Okay, I'm going to have a quick peek at the top of the cave. This part. See what's going on up here. Shadow. Some ghosts, I guess. What the? Enemies always strike first in this thing. Who knows? I don't know what that thing is that happened to me. I'm blinded or something? See if this does something. That worked. Okay, we're in decent shape for now. Checking out this. What? What? What is all this crap? Maybe I should use the dang old dagger. Going on another wild goose chase without enough equipment. There's no way to be prepared. Unless I just spend a fortune on items. And run away from everybody. The Black Mage just got destroyed. That did almost nothing. Alright. So, there's two different directions you can go. Two entirely different directions. Getting destroyed in one hit here. Or halfway destroyed in one hit. And status afflictions. Okay, there's all sorts of treasures and whatnot, but where the bloody hell is this dark elf? Alright, so I'm gonna try to explore this area a wee bit. Screw that damn dagger. Broadsword, great. Perhaps this does something. I'll never find out. Blood bones, eh? It's pretty gruesome. Paints a pretty gruesome picture. God. I wouldn't mind getting. getting hit for this much if I had some capacity to heal. My heal spell works like crap and it uses up spell slots that I need for Dia. I guess that doesn't go anywhere. This is gonna be a rough one, huh? Go to sleep. Yes, just attack him, please. Perfect, okay. Can't do any damage on these guys? Like, what the... You gotta do it alone, Dark Mage. Finally, you got something. That's it. I think I pretty much explored this area. So let's get the heck out of this cave. Hopefully you survive. Let's get the heck out of here. Get the heck home to Elf Town. Of course, these guys show up right after I use up all my white magic. Screw these guys. Yeah, I never remembered. Well, this game wasn't so punishing on Game Boy Advance because I think the spell system was a little different. Although it might not. Alright. So that's that. We're trapped in here. So the only way to get here is to go all the way around, which is what we're going to do. Health starts getting too low, I'm gonna have to use another tent just to get back to Elf Town. Let me see. Yeah, screw it. They're just goblin guards. Let's take care of this werewolf we'll be fine. At least I did find, ostensibly, the place to go. Place that seems like the place to go. I Hopefully this will tide me over until I get all the way back. Goodness. So much for that. Forgot about this guy. Just one guy taking up my party. At least use a damn tent. A dang old tent. Of course, we gotta save our game. Okay, at least I can get a couple more spells at the town with all this money that I should have. Well, I guess I'm gonna have boatloads more money by the time I get back, considering I have a million fights. Ugh. Brutal. I don't know why. My knight is doing brutally crappy right now. Come on, two hits. There we go. Now I kind of see why people take red mages, right? Red mages are not so wimpy in combat, right? They kind of have a little bit of everything. Like, I could be using a red mage instead of a white mage here, maybe. I'd be having a little bit easier time at the beginning of the game. Or instead of having a monk, just have two knights, or whatever you call them, warriors. Because a warrior is the only character who's not garbage at the beginning of the game. Should have been something that I ran from. It takes up a lot of time, a lot of turns to get through this, and we're not getting that much gil out of it. Oh my god. The HP keeps going down. There's nothing I can do about it. Unless I spend all my money on healing items. Alright, at least we're getting some level ups. Alright. Well, I have really no choice. I gotta use that. I still might get taken out by the time we get back. There we go, now we're doing some damage. Come on, Louie. Start doing a good job, Louie. It almost seems like almost kind of reminds me of Final Fantasy 2, where, like, the more you use a weapon, the better you get at it. So the more he's doing the, you know, the hand-to-hand combat, the better it's working. Well, we'll see. We don't have any more healing options. So Zelda gets beat up on the way home. She gets beat up on the way home. There's nothing else we can do. Behooves you to put them both to sleep, Zelda. Save yourself. That's the wrong one. Of course. Things that happen slightly differently there, Zelda would not be flat on her face right now. Well, we finally made it back. Not before somebody croaked. Alright. That's just another 40. I think. 200, you... off. Alright, alright, so there's nothing you can wear that's any better. Okay, let's get some of these damn bracelets. Armlets, whatever they are. That should help with those, right? Armlet is an armor, okay. Oh, hey, I'll take that. Get rid of these Galdern shirts for me. What else can I get rid of? Don't need this broadsword. Maxed out on armor. Okay, if they sell stuff for overpriced prices, no, they don't. My goodness, that costs a fortune. Okay, so. We need a gazillion of those. It's better than nothing, right? Okay, now we're gonna find out the bad news here. I can't afford any spells. Okay, what do we got? Black magic. Fire 2! It's essential for those slimy things, right? If it can attack everybody, that is. Paralyze. Bolt 2.
These are all good.
At these prices, I should be able to get one more for the white mage. and then stay at the inn. I hope. If I can't stay at the inn, that would be catastrophically annoying. Okay, well, that's much better. That's also really nice. Which one's gonna be better? A little bit to everybody. And you can kind of keep this as your trump card for healing, I guess. Potions are probably better, though. Dia's gonna be good. It's weird all these null spells, because I haven't really come across any magical enemies in this whole part of the game so far. It's kind of weird why they offer these spells that are kind of useless for now. Maybe they'll become useful later. Alright, Cure 2 or Dia 2? I mean, Dia 1 seems to be working fairly fine for me. Let's do this. Alright. Now here's the golden question. Did I price myself out of the inn? Please don't be 200. Okay, good. I can take that. Yeah, Final Fantasy 1, the Battle of Resources. The spell system, more than anything else, makes it pretty darn hard to manage your resources. So I just got boatloads of money, spent it all on potions and antidotes. Potions are pretty crappy. But that just shows you how much you need that stuff. Alright, let's go back to the cave. We'll see if we have enough equipment to make it there and back. Should I strategically run away from stuff like this? I think so. Yeah, there we go. Don't want to get torn apart too easily, too quickly. Of course I do have tents, so that's not the biggest issue. Okay, so these guys are worth fighting because you get some big money for beating up an ogre. Let's take a look at this. So I have 2 uses of Cure 2, that's good. 5 uses of Dia, that looks good for the dungeon. Okay, got Fire 2, it's against everybody, got 3 uses. I could do 1 level 4 if I can afford it. That's nice. Okay, so that things are starting to look up now. I think things will start to open up with the battle system and magic and everything. Once I'm back from my initial journey here. Oh no, no poison. No thank you, don't want to be poisoned. What are you doing? There we go. We got it. Okay, I'll take this guy. There we go. Lue lue. What the? They put that little nook and cranny there just to trick people like me. You know, I think I'm probably not going to post this video on YouTube because I didn't get anywhere. Whole lot of going nowhere all day. I'm running out of time, actually. Hopefully this leads to the marshes. This guy's fisticuffs are getting much better now. Why does the enemy keep striking first? Maybe that's why you bring a thief along, right? Just keep that from happening as often as it does. Try to finish this dungeon before I stop streaming today. We do have a tent. That's a good thing. We tried the North Passage. We just got a few treasures and nothing else, really. Now we go down south. We roughly know the path. Let's do it. Down the old ladder. Okay, this isn't the most intimidating crew. Annoying, paralyzing my guy. Hey, okay, these skeletons aren't too tough. Look at that. Mages are on the warpath. Busting them up. Let's go to all the. What is over here again? Something or other. It's a lot of work to get there. Should I do it? It's like a copper thing. I guess it would have been more valuable if I just not bought one. In town. That's how you gotta be thrifty, is just buy less stuff and find it in the caves. Okay, it wasn't so bad. Oh, look at this guy. He's getting way better. There we go. But okay, these guys are kind of tough. Every single random battle is like at the edge of my seat. You get torn up into pieces real easily in this game. I think we're just doing a lot better now because the mages have their copper, whatever the heck's on. I should pretty much cheer every time they attack Olaf. It's basically the crux of this game. You do well when people attack your warrior. That's it? I thought there was something in there. I just wasted all my time. A gazillion gargoyles for nothing. It's okay though. I'm gonna get this dark elf. He's gonna get turned into mincemeat against these battle-hardened warriors over here. I guess they do expect you to be at like level 3 magic when you get to the elf town. Graduate all the way up to being able to afford level 4 magic just to do this part. No joke. Gah. Carpe Diem. Hey! We got a few more of those left over. So that's good. Nothing? Why is there constantly nothing? I'm confused as what to do. I'm just gonna run away. Go figure, yeah, actually running away constantly in a Final Fantasy game seems like the right thing to do. Alright, 0 out of 1. What is that? Versus 1 out of 1. Oh, because she just gained the level, okay. Oh, that's the worst possible thing. And I don't have anything that heals the paralyzed at the moment. Alright. Monk's gotta start pulling his own weight around here. Okay, there we go. I'm liking what I'm seeing from my monk a lot more now than I was about an hour ago. There's no getting around it. This guy needs to be healed. Alright, now here we are. Whole bunch of this stuff. Valuable treasures. They'd be more valuable if I didn't buy them in the stores already. Should Shoot, maybe it would have been smarter if I had those guys go against the skeletons. Whatever. Excellent. Still standing. All right, we're doing fine now. Fine-ish. This giant grid pattern of treasure chest rooms here in this part of the cave. Let's just make sure there's nothing important. Nothing important. Does seem to be a giant grid pattern of treasure chests. I don't think I like this setup. Too many enemies that can poison me. Although I probably could just cast fire on that gray ooze. Don't want to use up all my items though. Let's go down, down, down. Check out every single room. You never know when there will be like a secret passage in one of these things. It'll give meaning to my life. Cottage! Empty. Of course it's empty. Copper armlet. Yeah, it would have been nice to have found that before I bought it. Actually, I did find it before I bought it, but then I didn't make it out of the cave. Alright, so. No. You attack him. Same with you. Don't. Hey, yay. Wake up. Oh. It's gone horribly. It's gone horribly wrong. Got rid of that guy. No more paralyzing. For a second there, I thought my monk's name was changed to Perlize. Perlize. Just gotta spritz these guys up a little bit. How gigantic is this grid pattern here in this place? Oh my goodness, no way. No, thank you. Perhaps I should have prepared more. Pisco demon, eh? These guys are new. Sure. else am I gonna do? Wait, maybe I shouldn't be using all this stuff yet. What the ticka ticka? That was just an attack. He just bashed me. What? How does it get the... Oh, are you kidding me, dude? This is some bull crap. I don't know. What the where is this even coming from? Like, how does that... Dude who's not useless has been destroyed. These magic enemies did not use any freaking magic. They're just destroying everybody instantly. Not even like a real boss? Alright, so that was a useless freaking day. Oh my goodness, I just got my arse handed to me today. I did find out about the map. I did get enough resources to make it through the dungeon. I would have been fine if I had healed before that thing, which I thought of right as they attacked me. I thought I would have had a chance to heal and then open the chest and then have them attack me, but no, it was just right on that square. Anyways, we're going down in the cave again tomorrow. Again, probably don't miss anything if I don't put this up on YouTube. Anyways, that was that for today. I'll try again tomorrow. One more day wiser. Alright, I'm out of here. Bye-bye.